Shouldn't charge on Christmas. You need to pay.